Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Vikrant Sharga from Marathwada Institute of Technology, Aurangabad. I'm working as an assistant professor in the department of MCA since last 8 years. I've designed my course portfolio for the subject Advanced Java Programming, basically for computer science and application students. My website consists of menus like Home, About Me, My Research, Course Portfolio, and My Blog. So this is about me. This is my research, where I've published my papers in the journal, and these are my conferences which I've attended. This is my course portfolio. So when you click on course portfolio, you'll see different links. These links are video links and slide share links. I have uploaded my own videos on YouTube as a resource content and also uploaded my course contents on the slideshare.net. So when you click on any of these links, it will be redirected to a slide share. So these are my course contents that I have uploaded on slideshare.net. Similarly, if you click on the video links, it will redirect to a specific YouTube page where I uploaded my video. After watching video and going through study materials, you can attempt the quiz also. So when you click on this quiz, you'll find the quiz. I've provided the points also. So after filling all this quiz, submitting all this, after selecting the options for all these questions, you can submit this page. You'll get the score immediately after submitting the form, and also you can see your attempted questions on your email ID. So this is all about my course portfolio. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Please share your views. Thank you.